lenses have a sunset mode and an early morning mode and a partly sunny mode and an outside to clear inside mode.
New Transitions Signature Adaptive Lenses now have Chromia 7 technology, making them more responsive than ever to changing light, so life can look more vivid and vibrant. Why settle for a lens with just one mode? Experience life well lit. Upgrade your lenses to New Transitions Signature.
Brisbane painter is the envy of the art world. His portrait of the Duchess of Cambridge will be presented to the Royals as a gift during the Queensland leg of their Australian tour. It's taken 12 months to perfect his masterpiece that will now sit among centuries of portraits of kings and queens.
In an old timber Queenslander on Macquarie Island, a Moreton Bay artist has been crafting his own royal fairy tale. A portrait of Duchess Kate, a gift the family of the future king will take home.
I just think she looks happy and that she has her guard slapped down for once.
It took Dave 7 months to find the perfect image he wanted a copy of the world's most photographed woman. A chance discovery of Kate turning away from a whispered conversation with Prince William was it.
That whole slightly raised eyebrow and half smile and everything else is because she was talking to, you know, the man that she loves.
From sketch to paint, he spent more than 300 hours day and night finalising the detail. He started it before anyone knew the royal couple were heading to Australia. This week came confirmation the Duke and Duchess will accept the gift when they visit Brisbane at Easter.
You know, to have that hanging in the Kensington Palace or Buckingham Palace, it's just going to be wonderful. It's going to be a little slice of Queensland sitting there.
The likeness is already drawing crowds.
And I've gravitated to the painting, and like most others, I want my photo taken with it.
It is all about the eyes. He has captured an exuberance.
The painting will soon get a frame that will make it suitable to hang in a royal castle. And although Dave isn't being paid for this work, he's used the highest quality materials. So without any special protective coatings, it will last for generations.
Unless someone deliberately destroys or leaves it in the bright sun, I would imagine it will last 400 or 500 years.
An everlasting Queensland image of vitality and royal beauty. Darren Curtis, Nine News.